down on the Mississippi River in a knock-out dive. I met a trumpet playing character and man alive. When he began to riff, he really played it from the hip. And when I asked about his name, they told me that's the lip.
Yip, 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 yip.
No one plays high notes like the lip. He's got a tone that's reminiscent of a boy named Bix. He plays so high that only dogs can hear him just for kicks. And when I ask him, does he read, he says,
I tell you, hon, I read a little bit, but not enough to hurt me none.
Yip, 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 yip.
No one plays high notes like the lip. I said the lip.
You must be Ray Effin, huh?
I said the lip.
No, man, she means Harry James.
I said the lip.
You mean Louis Prima.
I said the lip.
No, Liberace.
Yip, 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 yip.
No one plays high notes like the lip. I never heard a trumpet player play a note so high. I had to coax a lot before the lip would tell me why. Then he took out a little jar that's labeled high note grease, and he rubs a little every night on his mouthpiece.
Yip, 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 yip.
No one plays high notes like the lip.
Listen here, gal, you kidding about all that high note grease?
No, man, I swear, he had 10 in a big valise.
Well, you mean he goes to the drugstore and gets them from the medicine shelf?
No, some cats told me he makes it himself.
Yip, 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 yip.
Tell us the secret of the lip.
Well, you take a bucket full of steam and a dozen roose eggs. You mix them up gently with a bushel full of goldfish legs. You hang them on a skyhook in the midnight sun, and then you fry them until they're done.
Yip, 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 yip.
That's the secret of...